I'm Michael Barbaro. This is The Daily, Wednesday, February 24th.
The healthcare facility protects this lawsuits.
Right. We'll be right back.
Nursing home policies and the posturing was that Department of Health transparency. There is Cuomo partially.
Wow.
Here's what else you need to know today. Lori's mother died of COVID-19.
Mm-hmm.
Right.